Hello everybody, Jason here from Sun Gaming with another episode of my Moon Glow Bay playthrough. We are in chapter 2 currently. I don't remember where I was actually. I actually need to figure out what I was doing here. Reinforce the hole, we need 500 for that. Beast of the Ice, invest in town renovations. I think there's... sure what the current town renovation is. Oh yeah, there it is. 500 for that. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and go fish, try to get some fish and cooking going. We do have some high grade bait too, so we can do something with that. We need to go check my crab traps too, so. Alright, let's go. Let's go check some crab traps? Let's go check this one first, the one in the Hidden Lake, so we're gonna go down and to the right. Well, I guess this angle's to the left, but we're gonna go this way. So the story seems like it's been doing decent. What is falling? Is that the wind? Looks like we got 500 of something now. So what do we get for cleaning up? I don't remember. Sand fleas. Darn. It's okay. We'll keep it. Let's go and see what's going on in here. I don't know. A new species. Very cool. Chin cutter, huh? Chin cutter? We'll keep catching some chin cutters here. Ooh, up to 600. Might change our bait here in a second. Right, so let's go ahead and change our bait here. Nope, I don't want to go down. Darn it. Back up. Let's try the jig. Right. Any special spots in here to fish? Didn't really look like it. There's something in the water here, though. Look at our map here. There's something lighting up. I don't think any of those are part of this. Interesting enough, we've got up to 710, so probably this for this? No, I think it's a hole for actual fishing. Yeah. Let's go ahead and use a high-grade bait and see if we can catch something here. Sunfish. Oops, didn't mean to release it. Gosh darn it. Oh well. I keep doing that every time we're... in a hurry. Go and just catch some stuff here for some food here. Create more dishes. Go ahead and sleep. Then we'll take our fish to the to the aquarium first. See what's going on there. I think one thing that does get on my nerves about this game is how slow you walk indoors. It's kind of, it's not a deal breaker, but it is kind of annoying. I think I've seen other people complain about this. I did look up some reviews after I started playing, because I was enjoying it, and I was like, oh, I'm sure other people enjoyed it, but scores were a little lower than I was expecting, so. I did see a lot of complaints about it. First off, we're gonna go. Aquarium. Dump off some of these fish, there you are. Let's go cook some stuff and throw it in the old Celeruski. Up some of these fish out and go make some more money. All right. First up, we're getting bait. Fish tacos. Let's do fish tacos. One chopping spot for the bread, all the way at the end. Let's go get this fried up. What? I literally, oh, I hate this. So we're at 1 star on the fish cakes. Let's go ahead and do fish and chips, just cause. Forgot which one boil was. I thought it was the oven one. I have a button, my hand on B, ready to stop the dang circle. All right. That's actually, I think I unlocked a new recipe. Did that mean fish and chips is at 1 star? Yes, it is. Wow, I got a lot of things at 1 star. Surprising. So I was trying to figure out how this stuff works. It looks like, from what I read, you need 9 3-star meals, and it'll go up a star. So, like 27 total for a 3-star. But each star unlocks a new dish. So, it doesn't really say. Yeah. Okay. Makes it easy enough. Is that all the fish that we had? Yeah, must be. Let's go put some stuff up for sale and head out to go fishing again. We need another 500 for the another 500 for the reinforced hole. I guess I should have checked, but I'm not going back. I'm just gonna go. Thank you. we got here? Heading out to sea. It's a crab trap straight out here, so. Let's see what happens when we put high bait in it. Wonder where we should go fish. Oh, here we go. Here. Let's try a spinner with some high. We now only got two of them, so hey. Okay, let's see. Medieval arrow. Interesting. Fish left to catch here. Bay ripple. Got it. Sleep. Something else that I was going to be doing for myself here is that I don't think we're going to be able to just do 30 minute episodes. I think we might have to extend to just 40, 45 tops. So I think where I stop anywhere, if I sleep in between 30 and 45 minutes, I think that's pretty much the end of the episode. Unless I'm honestly trying to get something accomplished, but usually it's just dodged me. Actually, doing pretty decent. One thing I need to do. Let's go back and check the money now. See how much money I actually need. Pretty sure it's 500, but.
Hi.
Yeah, 500. One thing to do is collect as much bait as possible so that I can actually want to trade up for some high quality, see if we can do any high quality baits using some high quality fish. I don't know how many it makes. Darn. Well, let's do this first. Fish fingers and tacos, steamed purple tail and whole fish. Never done the fish fingers. Let's see what's going on with this. Oh, that's a lot of. Go ahead and try to this. Is it weird that the hardest one for me is the fry one? Is it almost like it seems like it speeds up when it hits the top, but I could be wrong. Tail. So I want to do the specialty ones like this before I do the other stuff. I should have done these before I did fish fingers or anything like that. This again. Wash you up. Oh, I felt myself like, oh. I was anticipating too much. Dang it. Can't do the damn thing. Too anxious, I think. Sell it all. I know a lot of these you don't make as much money off of, but it's nice to. Built homes. Oh, that's the fish one. I gotta get to the library. Oh no, the library is just, yeah. Go fishing. So we gotta stop by here. Get some stuff up for some better bait. Why do I still have steam purple tail in here? Things do you have for me?
Yeah.
Some dishes. Recipes and stuff. Cooking batch small upgrade. Maximum batch size by 2. Fish chowder. Tuna sashimi. I need this grilled octopus recipe actually.
Right. Oh.
Let's get it. Come on, there we go. We're gonna chop these up a bit. Get out of here. Let's go on the boat. I want to know what it does when you get these. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Oh my god, it's floating away. Supposed to net fish those flowing ones? I don't know. Let's just try fishing for now. Oh my god. He does catch something. Holy cow. What is this? Oh. That's boring. Let's try this again. Ah, we got one. That's 3-star now. So we're gonna go ahead and just cook up our fish now. Because I think we're gonna save taking that beast of the ice to the other guy for the next day, for the next recording. So we'll go ahead and ooh, pattern change here. Come on. Maybe we'll just do fish cakes. Level 3 first. I think that's a good. I mean, it takes the most steps, but you can use any fish. And we get 20 coins per without having to buy anything else, so. It's kind of a. One of those, I think it'll work out better. Get some sleep, and then we're gonna do the put that stuff in there, and drop off that beast of the ice to the next group, or to the keeper, the shopkeeper. Then we'll go back out onto the water, check our crab traps, and hopefully we can get some more octopus, because I'd love to get some more signatures. I want to thank you for watching. I will see you next time.